box. Device is powering on. Okay, here is the device. This is an iPhone 6. Here's the IMEI. We'll do a bend test. So there's nothing on the glass surface. There's nothing on the back of the device, except for the main camera, which we will be keeping on the edge of the table and pressing down on the corner. Detecting a bend here. So with a piece of tempered glass, I tap and I hold down the device on the corner. I don't think it's that bent. On the front of the device either, but when I press down at the top right here, the device clearly lifts. So if I take the tempered glass, touch it at the bottom, it taps. However, when I push down at the top, the glass slides right underneath. So it taps, pushing down, slides right underneath. This device is bent. Here's the IMEI again. There is a SIM card inside. And no further tests will be done on this device. This is the end of this video.